It is time for you to get a little introduction to our PT display. Our school pupil, Jusha and Fatima, will brief you.
Good evening to one and all. A healthy nation is always a wealthy nation. Therefore, it is necessary to put emphasis on sports. Kerala celebrates State Sports Day on 13th October to commemorate the birth anniversary of G.V. Raja. Jusha, do you know who is G.V. Raja?
Yes, Fatima. P.R. Godavarma Raja. Adehete Taneyana G.V. Raja in the Parayanada. Adeham Indiyile sports in name, tourism in name, okay, promoter. Adu Matramala. Adehamaru Samskrita Pandivarama.
Oh, really?
Yes, Fatima.
What is the importance of sports in students' life?
വിദ്യാർത്ഥികളിൽ മാനസിക വികസനത്തിന് കായിക അഭ്യാസത്തിന് സ്പോർട്സ് അഭിവാജ്യ ഘടകമാണ്. അതിലുപരി ആരോഗ്യമുള്ള ശക്തമായ ശരീരം രൂപീകരിക്കുന്നതിനും ഇത് സഹായകരമാണ്. Thus, on 24th and 25th of last November, our school conducted sports day with great enthusiasm and memories.
ഇനി പരിപാടിയിലേക്ക് കടക്കാം.
ഏതൊരു തുടക്കവും പ്രാർത്ഥനയിലൂടെ തുടങ്ങുന്നത് നല്ലതാണ്. So let's invite our senior girls for prayer dance.
Thank you. പതാക സൂചിപ്പിക്കുന്നത് ധീരത, ത്യാഗം, സമാധാനം എന്നിവയുടെ പ്രതീകങ്ങളാണ്. അതിനായി നമ്മുടെ രാജ്യത്തിന്റെ പുരോഗതിക്കായി ഒത്തു ചേർന്ന് പ്രവർത്തിക്കാം. ഇതിന്റെ പ്രത്യേകതയും അത് തന്നെയാണല്ലോ.
So let's invite our KG Bucks on the stage.
Thank you. Come on, come. We also have to dance. Fatima, what's next?
Next we have ribbons and hoops. Hoops and more hoops will be assigned to rhythmic beats. Our UP students present some delightful scene with their ribbons and hoops. Dusha, do you like ribbons and hoops?
Yes, Fatima. Ribbons are very colorful. So let's enjoy it.
Like a waving. till now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation all around us.
Sing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game. And together at the end of the day, we all sing.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a wave. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a wave.
Oh,
dull boy, an apt god to instill spark of willingness and excitement among our senior boys. Only the energetic can participate in aerobic. Hold your breath and watch your president and president boys performance. Here we go.
Like my queen and my
Good evening to one and all. Respected Chief Guest Mr. Shiju SS, Sub-Inspector of Police, Kadnambulam, Manager, Reverend Sister Mary Elma CCR, Principal, Reverend Sister Phyllis CCR, Sisters, Ward Member Mr. Satish Ivanios, PTA President Mr. Babu Gomez, Staff Secretary Mrs. Sarida, Teachers, Sisters, and my dear students. I deem it a great honor and privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this memorable occasion. First and foremost, I would like to thank Almighty God for bringing us as one family to celebrate Republic Day and PT display. On behalf of my school, I extend a hearty thanks to our chief guest who spared time from his busy schedule to grace the occasion. Today, we got an opportunity to listen to your thoughts, and this will surely be going to encourage us in our future events. Our manager, Reverend Sister Mary Elma CCR, is always a guide and tends us with her motherly love. A sincere thanks to you, dear mother. I also express my heartfelt thanks to our beloved principal for her support in our educational newness and encourages us to walk further miles with a smile. A sincere gratitude to you, dear sister. I express my gratitude to the board member, Mr. Satish Ivanios, for his presence and interest in all the activities of the school. A sincere thanks to you, sir. Next, I would like to thank our PTA President, Mr. Babu Gomez, who is ready to serve us in our needs. A heartfelt thanks to you, sir. I also thank our PTA executive members for their continued support and encouragement. I extend my heartfelt thanks to Ms. Sarita for her cooperation and dedication to bring progress to the school. I also express my gratitude to all the teachers and sisters for their cooperation and dedication to make the program a great success. Thank you, teachers. Our sincere gratitude goes to all the parents and well-wishers for their rock-solid support and motivation. Without your support, children will not be able to achieve excellence. Thank you so much for attending this event. Finally, I would like to thank our budding rock stars who made this event joyful with their impressive performance. Your days of hard work were evident in your acts. Thank you, dear children. I would also like to thank the people who worked hard behind the scene to make the event happen. Our technical arrangement, Google Light and Sound Team, stage setting and lighting arrangement. A special mention to Mr. Rahul Xavier Gomez, former PT Master, Mr. Roy Jury and Mrs. Noreen Manuel for sponsoring cash awards for the progress and welfare of our students. I greatly appreciate your help. Last but not least, a big thank you to each one of you, police protection from Kadinambulam and Attingal, PT executive members, volunteers, non-teaching staff who made this PT display memorable for all of us. Thank you.
பஞ்சாப சிந்து குஜராத் மராத்தா திராவிட புத்தர வந்தா இந்திய ஹிமாச்சல யமுனா கங்கா உச்சல ஜனதி தரங்கா தவ சுப நாமே ஜாகே தவ சுப ஆசிஷ மாகே காகே தவ ஜய காதா ஜனகன மங்கள